Hello, Sydney.
This is it. I'm gonna make millions off this.
Sits in his living room with a word processor in front of him with nothing but a blank piece of paper in it waiting for an idea for a truly original screenplay to hit him. Outside, a blizzard rages, wind swirls around the house, whining eerily as the writer sits and waits and waits and waits. looks over his shoulder to make sure the writer is still dead.
Stands frozen in terror, the realization slowly dawning on him that his fate, like the manuscript, lies on the floor where a body should be. He steals across the room, hoping that the wind which brought him here can also deliver him. He tries in vain to escape, but the casket is sealed.
Little baby.
Take a baby.